Very good morning. This is the market report. This Monday, December 13th, you're with me, Katie Pilbeam. Well, the FTSE 100 is marginally in positive territory this morning. Investors seemingly taking a calm view on the latest Omicron headlines. Staff in England should now work from home if they can, the government has advised today as it battles to tackle a new wave of potential COVID-19 infections. Hospitality groups reacted with dismay to the news, though PM Boris Johnson said the country is facing an Omicron emergency. More British manufacturers are putting up prices more than any other time since the year 2000. This is according to new research from accountant BDO. The balance of 52% of firms had increased their prices in the final 3 months of the year. Also today, small caps include feedback because they've received funding from Amazon Web Services to support its cloud-based tuberculosis screening program in India. The screening solution will see X-ray images pushed by Feedback's bleeper box straight to the cloud. Also today, Guild Esports has announced that it has partnered with Sony's PlayStation to create a FIFA 22 tournament named the Guild Academy Challenge. The event is open to all PlayStation 4 FIFA 22 players across Europe. Ocupharma said its drug candidate OK101 also shows a potent ocular pain reducing property. Trialled on a mouse, it's established the potential to treat both pain and inflammation, the most common symptoms of dry eye, with a single drug. Fascinating. As always, get to the website proactiveinvestors.co.uk for all of the details. And have yourselves a great Monday, and I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.